Are working to reunite these decorations with their owners after a string of thefts in West Knoxville. KPD says investigators recovered this huge collection of wreaths, rugs, and other decorations. They think most of them came from apartment complexes near 10 Mile Road. You can call KPD if any of these items look familiar.
Two Harlan, Kentucky teachers.